When we verify an account with our Gmail, then comes a verification code in our Gmail. That means an OTP code comes in our Gmail account. And then we collect OTP code from our Gmail and we complete the verification by entering the verification number in the account. But many times it happens that the OTP code does not arrive in our Gmail at the right time. And if we don't get the OTP number in a time, then we will not be able to verify our desired account. So if you are experiencing this type of problem, then how to solve it? That process will show in this small tutorial. So let's get started. Initially, we use a few small methods. First, you need to check the speed limit of your internet connection. You can check it through your Facebook account or YouTube. If YouTube or Facebook works properly, then you have to understand that's not a network problem. Or if YouTube or Facebook not works properly, then it's a network problem. So you fix your network problem and the OTP problem will be solved automatically. But if OTP does not come even after the network is okay, then you adopt a few more small processes. Go to your device control center or device settings. One time turn on or turn off flight mode option. And also turn off or turn on your internet connection, which type of connection you are using. After that, go to your device settings and turn off your data saving mode according to your device if turn on. In some phone have the restricted app option instead of data save mode. So if your phone has a restricted mode option, then if it turn on, turn off it. After that, again you go to your device settings, go to app manager according to your device and find out the Gmail app and click on it. Click on permission. Here allow the all permission and also clear cache and clear data according to your phone app settings. Now open your Gmail app. Since the data has been cleared, so Gmail has logged out. Click here to log in to Gmail. Gmail and password are saved. Just select from below and log in. Friends, I hope if you follow this process, then if you go to verify your account, the OTP problem will be solved. But even if you don't receive the OTP code, then last step, after entering the Gmail, click on three dot line, go to spam folder. Friends, email often do not get directly to the inbox. It stay in the spam folder. So if you don't get the OTP code directly in the inbox, then you can check the spam folder. Hope your problem will be solved. If you think this video is helpful for you, please like that video and also subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.